Finance is ours.
It's traded by BlackRock.
It's traded by BlackRock.
And the firm is deeply invested in American students.
And the firm is deeply invested in American students.
Students remain in debt.
Students remain in debt.
And Fink is on the board of New York University.
And Fink is on the board of New York University.
Fink is not in Bannon's camp.
Fink is not in Bannon's camp.
He's a neoliberal.
He's a neoliberal.
He was talked about.
He was talked about.
As a potential Clinton secretary.
As a potential Clinton secretary.
But now he's on the Trump team.
But now he's on the Trump team.
And because Trump is waging a war of hate.
And because Trump is waging a war of hate.
And lies.
And lies.
Against Muslims.
Against Muslims.
Immigrants.
Immigrants.
Women.
Women.
LGBTQ.
LGBTQ.
Disabled.
Disabled.
And the planet itself.
And the planet itself.
One cannot reasonably advise.
One cannot reasonably advise.
Or do any kind of business with this regime.
Or do any kind of business with this regime.
To advise this regime.
To advise this regime.
Is to normalize white supremacy.
Is to normalize white supremacy.
Mic check.
Mic check.
Mic check.
Mic check.
MoMA.
MoMA.
As an art worker.
As an art worker.
As a Muslim art worker.
As a Muslim art worker.
You might, and we appreciate that you are showing work of Muslims.
We appreciate that you are showing work of Muslims.
From bad countries.
From bad countries.
But look deeper.
But look deeper.
But this is what normalization looks like.
This is what normalization looks like.
Come Trump.
Come Trump.
Come Fink.
Come Fink.
If what we need to dream to move our spirits most deeply and directly toward and through promise is discounted as a luxury, then we give up the core, the fountain of our power, our womanness. We give up the future of our worlds.
Come Trump!
Come Trump!